meaning to speak to you, dear. I didn't know how you'd feel about, well, you know, I know you once harbored some affection for my husband.
And my dear Lydia,
you need have no qualms on my behalf. You're welcome to George Wickham. I hope you both will be very happy.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
Oh, do you know, we almost had to call it off at the last minute. Was Mr. Wickham having second thoughts?
Oh, no, of course not. It's just that our dear uncle, who is to have given me away, was called out on urgent business at the last minute. Oh, it looked as if we might have to postpone it, but luckily Mr. Darcy agreed to stand in for him.
Mr. Darcy?
Yes, he escorted Mr. Wickham to the church.
Gracious me, I quite forgot. Mr. Darcy swore us to secrecy.
Oh, Lizzie, you mustn't tell anyone that I told you.
Oh, my dear, your secret is safe with me. Mr. Darcy escorting Mr. Wickham.
As my son.